Howdy there. This is pretty far away from any towns. What are you doing out here? You were looking for me. Really? Well, that just don't sound right. Well, you think if I were an outlaw, I'd know that. I don't recall doing anything that would earn me that title. And you have a poster for that, actually. Mind if I take a look? Does look like me a little bit. I think the eyes are wrong. Do I look that scary? I don't think I look that scary. Alright. My beard has never been that full. Never been that full. Oh man. It's quite a lot of money there. Must be in some sort of situation to need that, to go after some sort of outlaw, or to get that reward. Really? Well, I didn't know, but I guess I'm an outlaw. Mind telling me what I've done to earn that title? Bank robber. That don't sound right. Right. Well, I've never even been up there. Well, I think some story's been messed up. Yeah, I think some story's been messed up. Well, I do have that here. I do have one, but this is for food. Gotta eat, you know. Can't always stop and make some stew, but. I mean, I can cook an animal pretty quick. I need to. In a remote area. In a cave somewhere. I've only ever used it on something I was gonna eat. Never human. Well, not this one. That don't mean I'm an outlaw. That don't mean I'm an outlaw. I think some stories got mixed up. Let me clear this up. Alright. I was down there. But it's not what people are saying. Me and McGee, we had a falling out. That's all it was. And McGee was supposed to give me my money, but he was already on his way to the bank, so I followed him there, and I confronted him. This is my money. Right. You understand? I don't even have it on me. I didn't even get it. And that's why I ran, because for some reason everyone's on McGee's side, right? You know, no one wants to listen to little old me. Well, reputations and all tends to create biases in people. So I decided, you know, I'm just pack up, move to a new town. But every time after I'd settled in, they've like run me out for some reason. I haven't seen none of those posters. It's been difficult. I've been out here in the heat a lot. You know, I've just got my horse and whatever food I can find. Some natives definitely help me here and there, but I really want to try to find a place of my own. Maybe I can build a house somewhere nice, just to a pond maybe. That story's true. Not this rumor that everyone's been saying. I don't even know why he would spread that. Maybe. I can't even think of anything. You want me to come with you and clear my name? I don't think that really needs to be done. You know, a loner's a loner. Lone wolf. It's probably what I'm just gonna be, you know. And I've made my peace with that. If McGee wants to be the town hero, McGee can be the town hero. You seem mighty passionate for a story that you just learned. I've got no money on me. I can't like reward you for, and I'm sure bringing in an outlaw that's not really an outlaw is going to get you that reward money. I'm sure they'd rather keep it anyways. I hear that town's not doing well. I mean, you can come with me. Got nowhere to go, yeah. I mean, if you've been aching to get out of that town of yours, I suppose you could ride with me. Just until you find someplace better. Yeah, I don't mind. I'm good at catching food. Not the best at cooking food, but I mean, it's edible. Right. Well, I was just stopping for my horse here to get something to drink. Refill my canister. It's big enough for the two of us. Couple hours until sundown. Probably should find a cave or something to sleep in. I don't have no blankets. Still cold. Ground is what we're dealing with here. Just until we find someplace better. Maybe some natives will lend a hand there. Really, really helpful. Yeah. Alright, well, I gotta get my horse. Follow me.